Hi all, in this video I will show you how to convert .iso to USB stick installation in Mac. Previously there was some kind of plist you have to edit, but in the latest Mavericks it's already giving to create a Windows 7 or later version install this. So to open this one, first you should search the bootcamp assistance. And once you click bootcamp assistant, this application will open. This application is free in Mac, and in the latest version they are giving an option to create a Windows 7 or later version to install disk for USB flash drive. In the previous version you have to edit the plist, you have to go in the application, blah blah blah. So in the latest version it is very convenient. Okay, just tick the option and uncheck the other two options and press continue. Now it will locate the file, but before checking that one, once you hit continue, just you have to check the option and then press continue. Then you have to choose the ISO image file where it is located. After choosing it, it will show the destination, which drive you have to install USB. It's better if you plug only one USB device. It will be convenient for you to install. Now before installing, first check the USB device whether you have any data, because it will get completed formatted. So then press continue. Now it is asking you once again, the drive will be erased. Press continue. Now the process has been started. It will take around 5 to 10 minutes. Now once the file is copied in the USB drive, at the end it will show you your beautiful USB drive has been created. Then after the image has been created on your USB drive, press quit. And you can check here in the finder, it will show you the name has been changed to Win Install, the name of the USB drive. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe. Thank you.